Okay, I found the goose book here.
Okay. Who's that? Oh. Never seen that before. Just keep going up this ladder. You got the fuse box?
No.
Oh, okay.
I thought it was this one, but it's not letting me do nothing of it.
Okay. I shot it, and I think that did it. Maybe. All right, screw it. Let's just go in, I guess. Oh wait, here's it. Oops. Oh. Oh wow.
It might be a glitch.
Yeah. Okay, just one more prep item, and I think we're ready to go.
Cool. Really have really low resolution now. I just cannot get into the. I cannot see the submarine.
Here, let me invite you. No invite. Oh, no, what the hell? I don't know if. I think there might be something glitched because it's not saying you're in the session. Are you? You're part of my organization, right?
Yeah.
Are you able to leave the organization?
Let me try to do that.
No. Oh, wait. Oh, shoot. You might need to still deliver the thing.
I have an idea. Just shoot me down and take the stuff.
All right. I can...
Let me try to... Let me see if we can disable friendly fire.
And the most important way will be to destroy all vehicles, weapons, and equipment once we are finished. No loose ends. Mr. Rubio takes hold of loose end. He will strangle you with it, yes?
Can you see me on the map?
I see you. I have you in the lead, in the... I mean, yeah, I see the helicopter. Settings. I have an idea, hold on. The package should be in the...
Okay. Let me go get my helicopter, grab it real quick. If we need to like change sessions, maybe that'll fix it too. I don't...
Yeah.
Let me try to pick you up and fly you to the sub myself.
No, just go to the submarine and then I can just restart the session or find another session. Hopefully that works.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, this one is quite easy. Just let it rip. When you get there, there will be a lot of soldiers just keep shooting at them with your rockets.
Okay, yeah.
All right, now it's time to look for that porch and, oh, there's still one guy here.
Let's see if I can get him. I guess that's everybody. I think there's like two more, but I can't reach them with the helicopter.
Hey. Got to get out of here because there will be more those guys coming in.
Did you have it yet? Bring it back to me and I will store it for final operation.
Here it is, the big picture. You see everything you have discovered on the island so far. All locations, all tools, all entry and exit points, all equipment. Here you can also hire some reinforcements. Air support, sniper support, reconnaissance drone. Once everything is in place, hit the big button and we go. Alone, with accomplices, this is up to you. Why was there every screen and a button? Now the screen is the button, or is the screen not the button? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out when we are compacted like tuna. So, I guess we are ready. We have a screen, so let's look at the fucking screen. See? No buttons. So, what do we know? We know El Rubio's compound is on the south side of the island. We know the files are locked in a safe, which is in the basement, and we know the basement is accessible from an elevator from El Rubio's office, which is on the top floor of the main building. Ow! Mr. Madraza!
Trivet, bro! Whoa! Look at this fucking shit! Oh, man, I mean, this is fucking cool. This is some space age shit, man.
Where we are going, we will be far away from space as humanly possible.
Now I kind of wish I was going with you guys, but you put a ring around a general, right? First rule of war. I mean, look at this shit. It's fucking... What do these do?
Floods the boat.
Okay. Now, just to be clear, all I give a shit about are the files. So as long as I get those by any means necessary, you'll get paid. Anything else you rob from that son of a bitch is just more money in your pocket. The more we hit El Rubio where it fucking hurts, the better, huh?
Okay, Mr. Madrazo, we should set off shortly.
Cool, yeah, cool. Just wanted to say, real quick, I didn't have to come here today. I was having, like, a really good time. But, I wanted you to know that I'm a modern leader. I've done the hard work on myself, and I'm gonna be there for you. Because I respect you. And, I'm here for you now, okay? So, go get them, team! Okay, I'm gonna head back to the club, see if I can pry my mother out of the DJ booth. You can make the drop at my house in Vinewood Hills. Good luck!
My God.
They just keep getting younger and dumber. Well, I guess we're as ready as we're going to be. You know, shall we do this, Captain? One day I too will go up the ladder. But not today.
Okay, so... Oh. Oh, what the hell? Just keep going to this side. Don't even bother going to the which point that they tell you to go.
Okay, should I just go and land?
No, just keep going. Keep going this side. Yeah, keep bordering the island, don't go in. I wanna get the loot from the airport first, or?
Yeah, sure.
Careful here. Let's take out these guys here.
Okay, I got the one on the right.
Yeah.
On three, one, two. Oh.
Sorry, hit my butt.
It's okay.
Okay.
Take out the camera or no?
Yeah, sure. Okay, there's another guy here. you have your mask, right?
Yes. Oh. Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Oh, this is a guy here. Usually, I don't go beyond the two guards in the middle of the plaza because there's a guy who's gonna be patrolling trying to jump. There's a guy here. And then there's a juggernaut. Well, because we disabled a lot of the ammunition, it's going to be easier to take down. But it's better to take him out when he's alone.
Yeah.
See, I could pick up this guy here. Looking down. There's another guy. There's two guys here in the middle. Oh, he's a juggernaut too. Yeah. Okay. Go this side. Okay, I see these guys here. I'm gonna take the one on the left and you on the right. Do you see him?
Yes. I got the one on the right?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me when.
One, two, three. Then there's a camera here. Let's see what it is. I see it now. Alright. Wow. at the camera. I can see it.
Where's this camera?
I think it's on top of us. Oh, I see it now. Okay, let's run. Okay. I've never seen a painting here. Take the painting on your right once you're done. So you have to see the pattern of the fingerprints. So it's supposed to be in order. You have to put the pattern in order.
Okay.
One, two, three. One, two, three, four. There you go. At one. One, two, three. Four, two, three, four, five. Second one. One, two. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. Oh yeah.
For anything to happen in there.
6, 7, 8, 9, 12.
We have the combination, but not a lot of time. Let's move.
Okay. Okay, over here. Oh man, be careful here because these plants, these trees and brushes are made out of concrete.
Yeah.
Use the rebreathers. And it's supposed to be, yeah, here. You following me? Yeah.
Yep.
All right. And that's a shortcut to not do the whole thing, the whole trip back to the airport.
Hold it right there.
Nice.
Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to
plan. I'm surprised that Rockstar never passed that one.
Yeah.
I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party. The survivors have been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on. Let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success? Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, dad. Yeah, no, this'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files. Yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. I took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned, remember? Dad? Dad, hello. The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
They're giving the money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here, he'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare. I love it. I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No. Ugh.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No.
Life.
Shit. Fuck.
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
meet again
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.
Heist passed. Okay.
Nice. Very good, very good. That's really good money.